Hello everyone! Rule of thumb refers to a method or procedure based on experience and common sense. When it comes to tax returns, the rule of thumb is to store them for 7 years. The general rule of thumb is that 30% is a comfortable range. As a rule of thumb, the ice on the lake should be at least 2 inches thick to support one person. Now it's your turn. Write a sentence using rule of thumb in the comment section below and improve your English.